Right, here we are, heading over to the Grand Union for the match series at sunset, apparently.
Yeah. Right. I go my usual.
Yeah, I'm going to go usual spots. Spot. Yeah, it's a silty bottom.
Oh, right, got the right hook then. And then we've got... Ooh, which is a bit more unsettled.
It is a bit windy.
Oh.
Want a fish?
One fish?
Actually, I want two fish.
You want two? That's greedy.
Straight on in the boat.
Ah, now then, that's chopped worm or blood.
It's striker on the blood worm.
Striker?
Yeah, first one, the boss.
He was hard to get. Now you can get him 10 a penny. Even the last one I needed.
I know. It took me ages to get a striker. I haven't told your mum many times since.
I know.
And a rod.
Now, rod's like chopworm.
Yeah, it was a chopworm. Now I've got a striker on bloodworm.
Bloodworm. Alright, our bloodworm's on a run. See what we got. Ooh, a roach. Almost not right with the game.
Why?
I've just got striker on bloodworm for the first fish.
Spooky.
Spooky. Say something's right with the
game.
It
depends where you got, where your first rod was.
Yeah, they're in between the barges.
Which one?
The green and the thingy. The usual old.
Just I got him down the side of this green barge. It says Natalia on the side.
Yeah, I'm in between them with the barge that's got all the building rubble on.
Yeah, no, I was down the side of that one.
No, it was in between.
So, not exactly the well, roughly the same location.
Roughly. Oh, we're on a tench.
You're on a tench?
I'm on a tench.
I can raise your a bream.
Oh.
For my third fish.
Oh, this is my second.
Second, I had a rod.
No. That's not the same.
I like a bit of chopped worm.
Yeah? Green do?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they do, yeah. Another tench.
I've got a roach.
Chop worm seems to be attaching the tenches.
Yeah, another roach on bloodworm. That was a bit of a poor cast.
Oh, I'm always doing that. Caught a barge. Early. I don't think that counts.
No, afraid not.
Little roach.
Oh, I'm onto carp.
Aren't they full worm?
Yeah, chopped.
Oh. My full worm's just gone off.
Yeah, my full worm has.
Bench.
No, it looks like a mirror carp.
Yeah?
Which it is.
Uh-huh.
Oh, now I've got a roach on me full worm.
Ah, oh, no. Just had tension. I've got tension on the bloodworm now. I think I found a load of tench.
I haven't seen no tench.
Haven't you?
No.
Oh, I think I've got them all.
Mainly roach.
I've had a couple of roach.
Most of mine's been roach.
Getting bigger now.
You might get Robo.
Oh, I've had him a few times, but yeah, I could get Robo. Actually, I think I got him the last time on the Bloodworm as well. Ah, oh, Mr. Bream. Up at near Bridges.
Oh yeah, he will. He moves about a bit.
Yeah.
Got a perch appeared.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Perch will take top worm.
Perch will take anything. Mm. Bloodworm, the dendrobina.
Yeah. Actually, I've got a perch appeared, actually.
Actually, I think I might have two.
Two? That's greedy.
As I put it, I could do some fish.
I know, it's gone quiet. Hmm.
Well, I've got casters in my spod rod, so...
Oh no, tell that. Someone's waking up. Another bream.
Oh, I've got another roach. And a very small roach as well.
They do go small.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, I'm definitely catching a lot of roach.
Yeah, I'm back on tench.
I think I might have just got my first ten.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Ah, little roach now. Oops, as you said.
Yeah, first tench.
Yeah.
It's always with tents, they run around and they're hard to get in.
I'm pulling them in quite easy.
Oh, on a bream.
On a bream.
Yeah, I've definitely got a few perch about.
Yeah. I might hit the out of bounds.
Oh, you went down the out of bounds?
Yeah, can't get to them quick enough.
I'm onto a perch.
I've a perch.
I've hooked a perch.
So have I. Good worm.
No dendrobina. No, I've got a roach or a rud on me bloodworm.
That perch on me dendrobina and all.
It's a rud.
Two perch in a row.
Oh, he didn't stay around.
Didn't he?
No.
Let him run.
Yeah.
Hmm. Oh, now I've got a rod.
Well, he came back.
Ah.
That was a roach. Or a rod. No, it's a rod.
I got a rod. Few rods. Ah, back on the perch.
I think I'm on carp. No, tent is a bream.
Oh, perch again.
I don't know what the dude at 19's were fishing with.
Four.
Only four?
I don't know, unless he's paused his game. Oh, I've got Mr. Hyde now. A roach.
Yeah.
He might have paused his game.
I hope so, that's why you've been very unlucky.
Ah, wrong tackle. I played by the big carp.
She'll be able to get more than that even with the big carp.
True.
Unless you try the 80-pound line trick.
Well, is that, because it don't do well in the union.
Doesn't work in the Grand Union. Probably get the same results with the 50 pound line because that does work in the Grand Union.
Mm. Well, the 40 pounds doing wonders.
Yeah, it will do. I know it's a bit overkill for roach and rod, but it isn't if you get the carp.
No. Sometimes the bream.
Yeah, they can play up.
Yeah.
Which I've got a bream.
I have.
You're doing better than me.
Ah. I've lost a 3 to the out of bounds.
3?
Yeah. The out of bounds.
That's quite a lot of fish.
Mmm. Head straight to it. You don't get them in quick enough.
Yeah, they do. Well, we're back on the roach or the rod. And I've just got Ninja.
He's a roach, isn't he?
Ninja is a roach, yes. Yeah, I'm surprised to get that one.
Oh. I got Mr. High. Oh, strike.
In his Dr. Jekyll, isn't there?
Yeah, there is.
I think I gained your tench.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I thought it was a carp. Yeah, it's a tench.
Now I've got Dr. Jekyll.
Right.
Oh, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. A big pike swinging around.
All I get is Ninja.
Yeah. Well, you have a stalker, striker.
Yeah, I have a striker, yeah.
Striker. I have a striker as well. Yeah.
Can't think of any more trophy fish.
Oh, Jed and Cardinal for the perch.
Oh, yeah.
And there's what? Pip and Gashner for...
Oh, there, and Xander. We're not fishing for Xander.
No.
And you got all the carp.
There's the carp names, isn't they?
Yeah.
And there's Robo, like say, for a tench. Snobby for a bream.
Yeah. You got Athena.
Athena.
A pike.
Mamba.
Yeah, they're pike. Jolly Rogers and
Jolly
that.
Rogers, Hunter.
Yeah, they're all pike.
EBZ.
Yeah.
Else is a.
Yeah, I sit on the pike.
Yeah.
Leathern.
Leathern, yeah.
I think that's it.
Yeah. They spring to mind. Oh, my first carp.
Oh, about a carp.
Looks like a mirror.
Most likely is.
Oh, there's a big pike hanging around. No, it's a leather carp.
Oh. Because I had a mirror.
No, it's a leather. I thought he was a mirror looking at his colour. That is.
Now I'm just getting tench.
Hmm? I was doing. I say they're hitting that out of bounds. Going the other way down.
Oh, I've got a boat.
I don't count.
Shame.
Shame. A great match if you could do it then.
Certainly by weight and length.
Yeah.
Oh, back on the green.
Oh, back on perch.
Got a green that's really putting up a fight.
That's a big one, though.
Yeah, it's 10 pounder.
Yeah.
Another small roach. Yeah, definitely a lot of tension in this area.
Yeah. Yeah, there is, yeah.
Well, you're not doing bad.
No.
Doing better than me.
The rod's going off at the moment.
Well, you got 29 fish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll park about.
I haven't seen one.
Uncommon.
That's one species I haven't seen.
No. I've seen one, yeah.
I haven't seen Xander either.
No.
Well, I think I've got a perch.
Yeah.
I have. Not really hot fishing as usual.
No.
Oh, another perch. Getting more roach than usual.
Yeah.
And broad.
Yeah, got them there, yeah. They normally could be very lucid finding them.
Yeah. Yeah, because you usually end up with tension bream and carp.
Yeah.
The odd roach and broad.
Yeah.
But not as many. I've got fish activity.
Get them to poke.
Well, that's it. And I've got a small pike.
Yeah.
Just noticed. A decent sized bream then. Oh, another bream. Oh, we're back on the car.
Oh.
I'm surprised. Nice common. Strange enough, all the fish don't seem to want to go towards the outer bounds.
Oh, you were doing for me.
I haven't had that. They've been going the opposite direction. I thought it's tench might have done.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's more carp appearing.
Yeah.
£12 common.
Oops, a tench.
There's a bit of a size difference between tench and a roach.
Not in the water, it doesn't. I'm laughing that.
Oh.
Yeah. When you get them out, they see the true size of them.
Well, I'm up to 42 fish.
Yeah.
Hmm. I could do with more.
Yeah.
A small rod. Definitely looks bigger than £1 11 ounce, that one.
Yeah. Oh, that carp again.
No, I seem to be on the rod. I do have a perch hanging around. We should take the bait.
Don't mind.
No, another roach. And we got Delphine.
Ah, Delphine the roach.
Yeah.
What about Delphine?
Yeah, I forgot about that one. £1.
Exactly.
Exactly, roach. It was small.
Yeah.
Only 5 inches.
That wouldn't break on the score if you did it by length, would it?
No. Oh, £1.12 for 8. 0.08 inches, that wouldn't do you much, would it?
No, it wouldn't. £2 exactly. 11.93.
It's getting there.
Yeah.
Right, made it to 49. Oh, this could be a 50th fish. So he didn't stay.
Oh, that's not nice of it. Lunched and ran.
like it when they take the bait and run. Well, he came back.
Oh.
Got him this time.
Yeah.
There's a perch. See what was hanging around.
Yeah.
Another small roach.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they do come in quite easy, they do.
Yeah, they do.
They aren't coming as rapidly though, the roach aren't, no more.
Back on the perch again. Regular perch.
Not really regular for the perch, ain't it?
Oh, since I got just cardinal.
You got cardinal?
I've just got cardinal.
All we need now is Jed.
And Jewel.
Oh, and Jewel, yes. Don't forget
Jewel.
No, I just got caught. £9 common. We are doing well. Six fish ahead of me.
Yeah.
I keep having slow periods.
So do I.
No big ones.
And all of a sudden, wham.
Yeah, no big ones.
Well, again, top 10, you need 72.
I'm not going to get there.
No.
That's for certain.
No.
Because these gaps are too big.
Well, that's true, they are.
I've definitely got a pike around. Starting to get a lot of rod.
They come in easy.
Yeah, they do. Oh, I can see them in the tench.
Yeah.
It's going to be a bit of a fight to get in. At least they're not trying to go under the footbridge. Go back on the bigger roach.
I still got them heading out of bounds.
Oh dear. I know what's worse, getting stuck under the footbridge.
You're out of bounds and lose it.
Yeah.
You lose either way, don't you?
I think I might have spoke too soon. I got caught trying it. Yeah, not going under the footbridge. £10 leather. I think it's a little more slower with the £40 line on.
Yeah, it does. Oh, Swifty.
You had Swifty?
Yeah, I've had Swifty.
I just had a £14 leather.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a bit slower.
Yeah.
Than with the 30. Swift is a 10, shouldn't he?
Yep, he is. Swift is a 10, yeah.
I've just had Roly Poly.
Ah.
Yeah, £14 exactly, Breen.
Yeah.
Got a few trophies.
Yeah. £14 common.
Well, we're on countdown.
That took a while to load.
Simmo can take quite a while to load.
Yeah.
The amount of content it's got.
No.
Get back this way, Mr. Cart. We're not going down there. A chance for top 10.
Yeah, oh, it's just gone to the blue bridge.
Oh.
Well, it's got stuck.
Got stuck?
Yeah. Let it go, it's easiest. Easiest. Carp.
Oh, well. I won't try it, but I managed to stop him.
No, he went.
I think you don't want him going on that bridge.
No, no. I was just easy to let it go.
Oh, they all go in. Will be small fish.
That would be helpful.
Would be. Oh, cool, Mr. Tench. I've got 71 fish. I'm not going to get this in. Oh yes I am, it's a roach. Come on, stop messing about. Got it. I finished with 72.
That's not bad.
In the end, yeah. It was a good recovery.
Ah.